At this time, I would ask that you please remove your tassels. It is with great pleasure that I now pronounce your graduates of the class of